Hello and welcome to Debi Jean's World, episode 190. We're on hurricane watch here in Northeast Florida. I'm really close to the beach. I can walk to the beach up the Jacksonville area. So the Hurricane Milton is gonna go below us. We're gonna get some weather effects and some storm surge, but we're gonna be okay. God bless all the people that are in the path, though. God bless us, everyone. All right, let's see. Okay, so this is the Mother Nature edition. This dress feels to me like a Mother Nature dress. You know, it's like, oh, I love it. Okay. I'm gonna do some colorful songs for you today. Every song has a color in the title. So just for fun, just for something. The first one is a Prince song and it's Purple Rain. And in Prince's own words, Purple Rain is a place you can go and be yourself and it's cool. So that's why I do a song like this, for one thing, because I, you know, I'm conscious of what I sing, the words, I'm conscious of the words I say. I try to be anyway. Anyway, I just really liked what he said about that. So that's what I hope for everybody. Purple Rain, the Debi Jean way.
Purple rain, purple rain.
purple rain. Me rocking it out, Purple Rain, yay! All right, in the name of doing all songs that have colors in the title, this next song says it has a capo on too. It's called Blue Sky. It's one of my songs, and Blue Sky is kind of tongue-in-cheek today, you know, especially when we're on hurricane watch. But also, just because where I came from before I was at the beach, I was under the trees, literally under the trees where the bears came under the porch, all that stuff. I couldn't see the sky because I was underneath the trees. I mean, it was a lovely, beautiful place. Now I live out in at the beach, and it's like so wide open. It's like a different planet. But, I dearly love both landscapes. All right, and I'm so fortunate to be able to experience both in my life. So, all right. I wrote this in 2020 when I was cooped up. Underneath the trees is one thing, but when you can't go anywhere anyway to escape it, it's weird. The sky is blue. But often when I think of you, a sliver of joy brings a smile to my face. That's when these trees start looking like my friends. And I can feel all is well that Gibson, hello. All right, thank you. That was Blue Sky. Got a little carried away at the end, as I have a way of doing. All right, but that's why I like this so much, because I can get lost in it, you know? It's like, this is my creative outlet that I feel like everybody needs a creative outlet, but this is definitely mine. I'm so glad y'all tune in and listen to me and follow what's happening. This is a real journey I've been on here. you know, it's like playing guitar is like the best thing that ever happened to me. So I like it. Like it. So this last song that I'm gonna do is Yellow by Coldplay. Because I wanna keep it all colorful. window. Look how they shine. Look how they shine. Look how they shine for you. Look how they shine for you. Look how they shine. Look at the stars. Look how they shine for you. And all the things that you do. Yellow. What a pretty song. All right, the stars are going to shine tonight, hope through the clouds, and I'm going to bid you adieu and stay safe and, you know, be kind and peaceful and and all will be well. All right, peace out. Bye-bye. It's Mother Nature here, and I demand that you be peaceful.